my dear friends. I'm glad to be here and share a word with you again from the Bible. Why should we rejoice? Psalm 86, verse 4, it says, "Rejoice, the soul of thy servant, O Lord, for unto thee I lift up my soul." We need to pray that prayer. Let me rejoice in you, for thou, O Lord, art good and ready to forgive, plenteous in mercy to them that call upon you. 43rd chapter of Isaiah, it says, "Now thus saith the Lord that created thee." You see, the Lord God that created you is speaking to you through His Word. The one that gives you breath and life, He is speaking to you. "I have redeemed you. I've called you by your name. You are mine." He redeemed you at the cross at Calvary. He redeemed you by the blood of Jesus. He redeemed you by coming out of that grave. And He redeems you now that He's on His throne in glory.